This exercise, sitting on a Swiss ball, and transfer to a bridge position with your hands across your chest. Form an abdominal crunch movement to lift your torso towards the ceiling before lowering to the floor again. Do these movements in a slow and controlled manner to perform this strengthening exercise. Ensure the movement remains isolated to your lower spine throughout the exercise. When performed correctly, you should feel this exercise working your abdominal muscles.